A leadoff walk in the seventh in a tie game. As we check in with Matt Weiner.
DJ, down here on the field, players from both sides are still trying to make sense of how the bottom of the sixth ended. When Howie Kendrick came in from the field, he was reenacting Nori Aoki's coach, or catch rather, which somehow got through Lorenzo Cain at the wall and robbed Kendrick of at least an RBI. And while the Royals were warming up for this inning, Mike Moustakas looked over at Kendrick, said something to him while pantomiming Aoki's catch as well. Everybody's trying to figure out what just happened here.
What it did was end the inning and keep the game tied.
It was interesting. Everyone's out there now. The reason, after the 2-0 pitch, maybe the 3-0 pitch, Herrera was shaking out his hand like something was wrong. And that sinker down and in, that alarmed Perez. He signaled to the bench. He said, hey, come on out. There's something wrong with our pitcher.
Nick Kenny is the trainer. Ned Yost was out there.
Looks like I think they've already called for the left-hander to come in, and they're going to take Herrera out.
What a blow to the Kansas City hopes and to their bullpen. Guy has been lights out, and he cannot continue after issuing a walk to